गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 8A. इन दिस पीरियड ऑफ अलजेब्रा वी आर सॉल्विंग एक्सरसाइज 2B, क्वेश्चन नंबर 11, रोमन नंबर 1. क्वेश्चन इज 3/8 टू द पावर 4 इंटू 3/8 टू द पावर माइनस 4y इक्वल टू 3/8 टू द पावर माइनस 12. दिस पोर्सन इज LHS एंड दैट पोर्सन इज RHS. दिस बेसिस आर गिवन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ मल्टीप्लीकेशन, सो द पावर्स विल बी एडेड फॉलोइंग द रूल ऑफ कॉम्पोनेंट्स. सो आई रोट 3/8 टू द पावर 4 प्लस माइनस 4y इक्वल टू 3/8 टू द पावर माइनस 12. सो 3/8 टू द पावर 4, आई हैव ओमिटेड दिस ब्रैकेट, प्लस माइनस माइनस 4y इक्वल टू 3/8 टू द पावर माइनस 12. नाउ इन LHS एंड RHS बेसिस आर सेम, सो आई हैव कैंसल दिस बेसिस. वी हैव नाउ 4 माइनस 4y इक्वल टू माइनस 12. सो फॉलोइंग द रूल ऑफ ट्रांसपोजिशन, माइनस 4y वेंट दैट साइड, इट बिकेम प्लस 4y, एंड माइनस 12 केम दिस साइड, इट बिकेम प्लस 12. सो 4y इक्वल टू 4 प्लस 12 इम्प्लाइज दैट 4y इक्वल टू 16. सो y इक्वल टू 4. क्वेश्चन नंबर 12. इन दिस क्वेश्चन वी आर आस्क्ड टू प्रूव x टू द पावर a बाय x टू द पावर b टू द पावर c. मीन्स वी से x टू द पावर a बाय x टू द पावर b होल पावर c, x टू द पावर b बाय x टू द पावर c होल टू द पावर a, x टू द पावर c बाय x टू द पावर a होल टू द पावर b इक्वल टू 1. वी आर आस्क्ड टू प्रूव इट. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई रोट LHS. दिस बिकेम द LHS. This is in the form of division, so the powers will be subtracted following the rule of exponent. So I wrote x to the power a minus b, bracket closed, whole to the power c. Then for this I wrote x b minus c whole to the power a into x c minus a whole to the power b. Now x to the power a minus b into c into x to the power b minus c into a into x to the power c minus a into b, x to the power ac minus bc into x to the power ab minus ac. I multiplied this a into c ac minus plus minus b into c bc into x to the power a into b ab minus a into c ac into x to the power c into b bc minus a into b ab. So all the bases are same and all these bases are in the form of multiplications. So following the rule of exponent, we can write x to the power ac minus bc plus ab minus ac plus bc minus ab. So plus ac minus ac cancelled, minus bc plus bc cancelled, plus ab minus ab cancelled. Therefore x to the power 0, that is equal to 1. Means if there is power 0 upon any number, that will be equal to 1. So this is RHS proved. In question number 14, the question states that the mass of a propellant in a space shuttle solid rocket booster is 503600 kg, and the mass of another propellant in a space shuttle solid rocket booster is 7095400 kg. Find the total mass of both the propellant together. Means we are find the addition. So for that I wrote the statement, the total mass of both propellant equal to this much kg plus this much kg. I have done addition in rough. I got 7145760 kg. Now as per rule, we have to keep decimal just before one digit, means just before after 7, just before 7. So I kept here and I got 1457600. This side number of digits are 7, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. Since I used decimal after 7 digit, so for that I wrote here 10 to the power 7. It means if you omit the decimal, then 1 upon 7 zeros will come here and here is also 1/70, all those will cancel and again you will get this thing. So after this, in the last step, what is no value of these two zeros if it is coming before decimal. This portion is before decimal, this portion is after decimal. There is no value of these zeros while this is coming before decimal, so I cancel it. Then I wrote 7.14576 into 10 to the power 7, this much kg. This is the answer. Now, revision exercise of chapter 2, question number 1. The statement is, which one is greater number? These two numbers are given, 4 to the power minus 3 or 3 to the and 3 to the power minus 4. In this, we are asked, there are two numbers, which one is greater? So first is 4 to the power minus 3. I wrote this negative index in the positive index. For that, I have to write the reciprocal of this. So 1/4³ equal to, I multiplied this 4 3 times, I got 1/64. Next is 3 to the power minus 4, that is equal to 1/3 to the power 4. I change this in the positive index, for that I have to write the reciprocal of this. That is equal to, I multiplied 3 4 times and I got 1/81. Now in fraction, while the numerators are same, but the denominators are different, then a smaller denominator will be greater and the greater denominator will be smaller. In this way, 1/64 is greater than 1/81. In this way, the real number of this 1/64 is 4 to the power minus 3. So I wrote 4 to the power minus 3 is greater than 3 to the power minus 4. In question number 1, Roman number 3, which one is greater out of these two? 1/5 to the power minus 2 or 20? So I simplified 1/5 to the power minus 2. 1/5 to the power minus 2 equal to 5 square. I change this negative index into positive index, writing the reciprocal of 1/5. And reciprocal of 1/5 is 5, so now 5 square. And 5 square equal to 25. So you can compare now. This value is 25 and this is 20, so 25 is greater than 20. Therefore, 1/5 to the power minus 2 is greater than 20. Number 5, these two numbers are 166 and 52/4 whole square. Which one is greater? So first of all, I simplified this one. 13 4 is 50, so 52, I cancelled it. I wrote here 13. Now this becomes 13 square. And 13 square equal to 169. So 166 is smaller than 169. Now we should write in this way, that 166 is smaller than 52/4 whole square. Question number 2, Roman number 1. Prove that 2/3 to the power minus 2 into 2/3 to the power minus 3 into 2/3 to the power minus 4 equal to 2/3 to the power minus 9. I wrote here LHS, 2/3 to the power minus 2 into 2/3 to the power minus 3 into 2/3 to the power minus 4. Now, 2/3, these bases are same. So, these bases are same, so the powers will be added. Minus 2 plus minus 3 plus minus 4. 2/3 minus 2 plus minus minus 3 plus minus minus 4. I wrote 2/3 to the power minus 2 minus 3 minus 4. That it became equal to 2/3 to the power minus 9. That is LHS proved. Question number 4. 4/5 to the power minus 2 whole power 2 means square. 4/5 to the power minus 4. LHS 4/5 to the power minus 2 whole power 2. So I change this in the positive index. For that I wrote the reciprocal of this fraction. It became 5/4 whole square to the power whole square. So in this way, following the rule of component, these two will be multiplied. 2 into 2, 5/4 to the power 4. Now we have to write this one. For that I wrote the reciprocal of this 4/5 to the power minus 4. then that is the RHS proved.